What's going on, guys, and welcome to a new Brawl Stars video. And in this video, we're going to be doing the Rarity Gun Game Challenge. So, if you've never seen it before, this is basically what it is. Shelly's a starting brawler, so we'd start with Shelly, then move to one of the rare brawlers, like, say, Brock. Then we'd move over to one of the super rare brawlers, say, like, Dynamike. Then we'd move over to one of the epics. Let's just say like Angelo. Move over to the mythics like Buzz. Then finally we'd move over to the legendaries where we'd say pick like Surge. So that's basically what it is. And we're gonna be doing solo showdown. And the way that I count it as a win in solo showdown, you just gotta get fourth place and above. So let's do Shelly. Okay, doesn't seem that bad besides the Colt. That's a pretty good skin. Okay. It's a little hard without the music. Oh no. Maybe that was a good idea. Oh, bad Sam, bad Colt. You're stupid, Colt. He's gonna trap me here. Gotta go move down. And he's gonna do that too. What a Colt player. Oh no. Dude, I'm getting freaking cornered. I am getting fracking cornered. No. Oh, it's fourth. Yes, that technically means I win. But I'll try to get to the... Oh! But I'll actually try to get first place. I'm not just gonna quit. So hopefully we get this challenge done as fast as we can. And I don't have to waste my time. What do you mean? I love making videos. I do. But sometimes if they take too long, I don't. Ah! Okay, I'm actually ruling right now. I'm actually the best Shelly player ever. And you guys don't even have to say anything about that. You just gotta apply pressure. Clearly. Come on. Do 20 HP. Please. Yes! Whoo! That was really close. First win, and we got Shelly. Dude, we're 10 tokens away. Anyway, so we'll move on to a rare brawler. And I'd say for this map, like, I'm not the best. But I'm probably going to play Nita, honestly. You know, I'm not a pro player, so don't go into showdown and listen to me and go, oh, so that means that Nita's the best. I might as well use Nita. Don't, because I'm not that smart, you know? Proves that I have 30,000 trophies, which means, I'm not saying, like, you need to have high trophies to play the game. Like, it doesn't matter. Play the game. And there's a Dinah, of course. I love Dynamike so much. Dude, I hate Dynamike! Oh my god. Maybe I shouldn't play Nita. That's so stupid. I hate Dynamike. Fine, let's play Brock.
Gosh, dude, I hate Dynamike so much. You know, I play with it since I don't remember about Dynamike. I freaking hate him so much. Okay, you just freaking spam two buttons. And then you really get this. Well, you're not even good at it, but yeah, it's still hit it. But pressure you to the corner, and you only have a choice. Let's get jump over the walls and do something. And you still have a freaking stun gadget. And it's like, oh, well, I guess you're dead now. So, that's fine.
In a real situation, don't do this, but this is bots, so. And it's fourth anyway. What was that? What was that super? Wasn't even that bad of a super. I hate how her freaking mark lasts like forever. Like, it should be like RTs that only last like a little bit. A little bit? What do you mean? RTs last like forever. Okay, now we move on to super rare. And you know what? I'm gonna be Dinah. Even though I don't have a star power, I think I'll be alright. I am pretty decent with Dynamike. Hopefully I'm not foreshadowing my loss. Editor, I swear to gosh, if you put freaking 2,000 years...
2,000 years later.
I'm doing... Oh, no! I'm not playing Dinah, because this is... I need someone to freaking react, like, quick and destroy them. Like a Power 8 Rico. I don't play Rico. And don't hate me. And since I don't have a star power, I'm probably not going to bounce off walls that much. So please, no hate in the comments. I hate when you guys hate in the comments. It kind of sucks. Dude, so many freaking assassins. They must call it like Assassin Showdown. Like, they got to. So annoying. Why are you getting so mad? It's only Brawl Stars. No. Miko. Brock. I'm just kidding. I'm sorry, guys. Get away from me. Get away from me. He's just taunting me at this point. No. You freaking killed me. Whew. Almost. Close. Do you think I'm really that dumb? I am. And he's just gonna camp there. Dude, I swear. He's just gonna camp. Please. One person die. One person die. One person die. One more person die. Please, 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 please. No! Freaking Griff! This is so stupid. I don't even know how to play. Fine. Jackie. Freaking 8 Showdown. You guys shouldn't call me Demon C. You should call me, like, Rage C, I swear. Because I freaking die in any game. I don't care if it's Multiverses, Fortnite, Brawl Stars. I freaking rage. And I go, oh, this Brawl is so bad! This Brawl is so bad, guys! Look at this! No! No! And then Maisie! Ooh, okay, thank gosh. I was honestly about to poo my pants. The waiting game. Oh, thought I was in the bush. Nope. No, bad Maisie, bad Maisie. Good, 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 good. Stay right there, Maisie. I do, like, okay, I like the Hank's name, but... Don't worry, there's not a Jackie in this bush. She was only like power 7. 8, maybe, I don't know. No, 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 no. I was like every other Jackie, like freaking destroy. But when I played Jackie, I'm Dookie. Woohoo! One more person, one more person, one more person. Please, please, please. Oh! Fang! Dude! Oh! Well, there's nothing I can do. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing! Literally nothing I could have done. And they're teaming! Like, freaking bots! Holy crap! Get a life and stop teaming! Whoops. Like, honestly, all teamers should, like, uninstall the game. Like, it's so stupid. Anyway, Piper? I got the rank skin out of a star drop, so it was pretty... rank skin out of a rank drop, that's what I meant. I'm not very good at Piper, so please stop making fun of me. I'm not a pro player, alright? So, I'm only one man, and I'm only still a teenager, so... I know, like, some teenagers freaking pros. But, if you could see my face, does it look like I care? Well, if you saw it, you'd say no. I do not care. Pewing. Pew. Dude. I was never book smart, I'm money smart. Make me more intelligent. Call me Mr. Rock, Mr. Fool, I got elements. Get a friend. I was never book smart, I'm money smart. Make me more intelligent. Call me Mr. Rock, Mr. Fool, I got elements. Okay. Oh. You're dead. You're dust. The kids these days would do. What? I meant what these kids these days would say. No. I do not want my viewers to hate me. They already do. Come on, easy kill. Yeah. I'm not even good with Piper. Leave me alone. I'm kind of glad and I'm kind of not glad she's getting a hypercharge, you know? Because that means that, like, Piper's gonna be insane. Because basically, like, whoever gets a hypercharge is insane. Most of the time. And these hypercharges look really good. They look grrr. They look like grrr. Can you go after the Willow? I would rather focus the Willow. She seems like a bigger threat. Because I've seen those things where she freaking mind controls and does amazing crap. Come over here. Oh! Peak sniper? Peak Piper gameplay, guys. What is it now? Mythic? Yeah, Mythic. Lily? I don't know. I haven't played her in a while. And she is not that good. Good thing she's getting a buff. Like she's getting 2 ammo in the new update. So that's actually gonna be great. Which will make her better. Cause it used to be like, oh, you can only, what was it? Kairos said you can only like burst down like few brawlers. But now you can actually burst down more brawlers. And it's really fast that you go pop pop. Like so. It's gonna be pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. I'm excited for the new update. Let me guys know in the comments if you guys are excited for the new update coming out. I will most likely get the Brawl Passes, but I don't think I'm gonna be getting the whatchamacallit? Yeah, get out of here, buddy. The value packs. Yeah, I'll most likely not. Barry looks decent, but like, I don't know. I just don't really want to spend money on the value packs anymore. Sorry. Because, it was pretty good. When I got to like get every single one, I don't think this guy knows I was there. Yo, Lily's actually kind of fire. She's even gonna be better, dude. I mean, she's gonna be even better. Can you use your grammar well? Like, I'm gonna kill the Ash. He's a bigger threat. He's actually not. When was I able to do that? Do this. Whoa! This is a cuckoo crazy. No, you're supposed to think I'm in the other bushes. Because something's waiting. Yeah, let's go. Finally, we get to move on to the legendaries. And guys, don't make fun of me, but I'm gonna play Kit. And I'm most likely gonna lose because it seems whenever someone else plays Kit, they're freaking insane and they get like 10 power cubes, aka 20. But when I play Kit, I get technically 4 power cubes slash 2. There's only 3 kits, great. They freaking team and then they just destroy my bottom. Anyway, guys, after a lot of raging, we finally won the challenge. I'll try to do daily, maybe even like SML schedule where I do it like 3 times a week. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one.
Subscribe to Dimensy. Ooh.